Mario.
Dude, why was I so far right?
Here we go.
That's annoying. It's a really good 100 coin. It's like a perfect 100 coin.
Yeah, woohoo! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
06, 05, that's funny. That was really fast. I got the boost too. Fucking C button, man. It's the second time I've made that mistake. Why? It's such a weird mistake. What am I doing? It's so weird. Yeah, what up, Gunner? I need to practice. 100 coin because I just, I guess, forgot how to fucking do the camera, which is not good. You get all these coins too. Not gonna make it. I'm gonna go for a long jump because I don't care about this run. I need to practice the endings for the different cycles because I don't know what endings to do based on cycle. Even if I got a good 100 coin, I probably wasn't gonna gold anyway because my fucking shit clipped the ass. Yeah, this is my last run though. So, I'll try to finish it. That probably won't happen though. I'm just, I played really well today, I should be happy, but I need to get a decent PB for the seating. I need to bop gravy at least, so I don't face someone who's cracked.
Here we go!
Who, noob?
Here we go!
Whatever. Yeah. What is this so bad? And no speed. Like the third time I missed that third inning. So weird. Probably could have goaled if it didn't. It was really clean shit.
Cream.
Yeah.
Here we go!
Where is this RNG, dude? Dude. Very annoying. I could easily add 66 if I didn't do that. You're kidding, right? Decent 100 coin until that flying accidentally getting the middle coin.
Here we go! Yahoo! Here we go!
Terrible BOB.
Here we go!
It's not that good though. He's doing that shit again, what? That happened the other day and I don't know how. I don't know why I went for punch grab, I haven't tracked it yet. This is dumb. Didn't like that one. Like this at all. Don't go over there. I don't know how I got this, my angle was way off. Not a bad SSL, it's not good. It's like 15 off gold, 16.
Yeah.
Please save up top. Shit. That's so fucking dumb. That's the worst RNG you can get. That's really annoying. It was a decent 100 coins of that. I thought I heard a fall, but like, I'm so bad at telling. Get that. His backup is trash. I really hate that backup. It was all because I just brushed against the wall, man. Pressed up against the wall and messed up my camera. Yahoo! 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 Ran out of disk space. Let's hope this thing doesn't crash. I'm really dumb. I wasn't paying attention. I just assumed I was holding up. Oh my god, I have no brain cells. I'm losing time in the stupidest ways. Very interesting. Why was A on that cycle? Guess I was slow. Chip, thank you for good luck, man. I really appreciate that. Yeah, pretty shit. Annoying. Hey, I appreciate that, man. This is my last run of the night, so it'll be a pleasure playing it alongside you. I most likely will not reset. But no promises. I had one painful run that died in upstairs. Yeah, I usually start my no resets after frame lock. That's the last thing that I don't usually have confidence in. Oh my gosh.
Here we go! Wonderful vanish cap.
Dude, what is going on? That is so weird. That's
a really annoying start to a stage I'm probably gonna reset on.
Hi, TY. Chewy. Fine with little mistakes like that. That is okay. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna fucking wall kick, so tried my hardest to save it. This fucking trick, honestly. Oh no. Okay. Alright, let's miss this trick for the fourth time tonight.
Yeah. Great.
I wish I didn't fuck up wall kick so bad. This would not be the worst CCM. It's gonna be like a 56. Or wait. 46, I mean. Yeah. Best CCM of the day. Still the best pace, that's dumb as shit, dude. For wearing the vanish cap? Surely you do, right? Like, even if it's just small enough. Damn, do you do a texture or salt? Or a sock folder? Texture? Dude, texture's fucking scam, dude. I was missing that so consistently, I started doing salt, and I literally get it with, like, the same consistency as dumb. It's not because I'm good at salt, it's because I'm bad at texture. Alright, you gotta go quick. Let's go, ship. Kless God. Worst thing ever, don't do it. I did it for like half a month and I hated it. Here we go. So the thing is, this is a pretty decent run, and I've been watching Liam the entire time, with audio. I don't know if I should turn him off at some point to try to focus better, but I'm playing well. So I don't know if I should change it or not. God, you're not supposed to dive there. What do you mean, don't jinx it? Like, just keep on watching him? Like, I gladly will, because I'm not really getting nervous, which is nice. I feel like his stream is helping with that. Probably keep on watching it. I don't care.
Here we go!
Yahoo! Yeah, the fair enough. I thought this was gonna be a lot worse. I'll take this.
Here we go!
Nice duck. Yeah. I can listen to streams like Liam's where he's just like mostly playing the game, not talking too much, and then just very monotone, low-tone voice. It's always nice. I wouldn't be able to watch someone like Cheese right now, who's like very high-pitched and active. I don't like that. Okay. Pretty decent 100 besides missing the coins at the beginning. If I didn't miss those coins, it probably would have been a gold. What the fuck is wrong with my camera? That's really annoying. My camera just switched. Dude, what am I doing? What am I doing, man? I just lost like 20 seconds of star. At least. That is weird. And annoying. Just can't. Like, I messed it up earlier, too. I don't know why. I was debating whether or not to go for front side, but now I'm definitely going for it. Do that bullshit. Yeah, dude, definitely didn't make that up. Yep. I guess I need to practice chests. Do this fucking section well. I don't know why. So, yeah, the fight's around 37 seconds.
Here we go!
This, please. I'm not grabbing it 100%. Really hate that star. Actually, a mid 108 up. Decent run for once. Still shit at that.
Yeah.
I hated the start. I don't, it's one of my favorite stars, but those mistakes were just dumb. Let's lose 20 seconds in the end room. Not 20, but 10 to 15. Such a bad fucking wet dry world. I'm gonna lose at least 20 to gold, I think. For Pace Pal, don't worry. We love Pace Pals here. Shit, that was close. Oh, not as I thought it was gonna be. Here we go. Really? Dude, oh my, I didn't mean to press B. Oh, I'm so lucky I got that, but that's funny. Come on.
Okay, dude, you can fucking do a speed kick. That was not the best 100 coin. But my gold's still not great, so it's whatever. I just realized I ate one meal a day. I'm not that hungry. Very close to clipping through and falling to my death. I need to practice that because, like, I've been consistently not getting up from the side flip and having to redo it, which is losing a couple seconds. I forgot what star I was doing, so I'm not getting a good camera, but whatever. Yeah. It's gonna be like a 614, I think. Oh shit, 615. Not the best, but not terrible. Pretty much mostly all 100 coin. Our gold is bad. We can definitely get like 558. I think. Oh, Liam is so fucking funny. Woohoo! Yahoo! Woohoo! not working.
Here we go.
That's not... Okay, that was really close to fucking up, I think. Nice ground pound, dude. Definitely blow the star. You good, Callie? Now you messed up the emote. I've never seen that emote before. Oh, it's global. What the fuck? Why the hell is that global? That's just fucking scary. Nice, dude. You go too fast and it backfires. It is fucking hilarious. I've never seen it before. Fuck my dick. Set up. Call me a pussy, I don't care. Don't care. It's annoying as shit. Alright, we're gonna be losing like 16 seconds at most, which I'm completely fine with. It's better than most TTMs I've been having. Catching up to Clint. Yeah. Way too far away.
Here we go.
Yep, I knew that was missing. That's like 8 seconds, maybe.
Here we go.
Just hope for good RNG, I guess. All we can ever do. Really close to breaking my shell there. Not gonna lie. Not the worst 100. This is embarrassing. This is gonna barely be off goal, I think. Right? Yeah, it's gonna be like 4 or 5 off gold after not the best shit. Underplane wasn't good, and then we missed the jump for the box. Dying class stage real quick for the fun. Now I'm getting nervous. Yahoo! challenging. Ooh, I thought I was grabbing. So I dipped down, didn't hold left.
Cool. Here we go!
Yahoo! Thanks, noob. Nah, that's cap. That's actually cap, dude. Cap, dude, that's so fucking dumb.
Mamma mia.
Pretty sure this is moving. It's a really annoying way to lose a lot of time. And potentially 146. But that's not our goal. Our goal is to PB, and PB's still on the table. This is really dumb on my part, though. Haven't really had nerves in Tippy in a while, because 70 grind was like 2 months ago. Gonna do 100 last. Can also steal gold rainbow ride by 20. I was about to go in moving. Okay, well, that's annoying. Please don't be moving. Yeah, no, 40 or 146 is dead unless I get a decent rainbow gold for once. But that is completely fine.
What the fuck was that? Why'd I bounce back so far? Kind of annoyed. Pretty much all because of that death. Motherfucker. That's hilarious that I went for that. Gravy Bop is dead, which I wanted for the tournament, but that's fine. Callie, do you know Dwarf's PB? Because he's next, right? The one they got last night. I know that... We'll see how much I lost when we get the star. But I can gold by about 20, so I don't think that lost as much time. Gravy Bop might still be alive. But I have to hit everything. Yeah, it's still possible. Gotta hit everything though. I don't think I'll go for Pro Tricky. I've been fucking up a lot lately. I can gold Sky by about 5 seconds if I do it to as good as my ability. But that probably won't happen. Oh, that lost a lot more time than I thought. Lost like 40 seconds. So, Gravy Bob's 100% dead. Dwarf Bob might be dead. Well, I thought it was at the end of the 29th. Oh, wait, yeah, today's the 28th. Fuck. I will be. I should be, yeah. Woo!
Wait, yeah, no. Okay, so I have like... Okay, so I have 2 days, yeah. True. That was close. That thing could have been a little bit higher and I could be dead right now. On PB. Alright. Yeah, I'm losing about 25 seconds to gold if I do this well. I'm gonna have to gold the dwarf buff. Which I can do. Fuck. I can gold this guy by about 5 seconds, so it'll be close. Every single jump was eaten except for like one. That doesn't happen ever. I haven't missed that in so long. Play it safe then, since, I mean, it's dead no matter what. I hate this elevator. This upstairs was actually, like, really good until Tippy. Seven is dead, let's just try to get 148. Dude, you know you're not doing that. Fuck bulls, man. Unfortunate. fucking hell, dude.
Here we go!
Alright, let's just choke throws and not PB. I think that'd be pretty funny. I was joking, dude. Pretty much what I expected. Thanks for GG. Want to balance this run? I don't like balance splits. It's fine. My lobby was bad. Everything was bad. Thanks to GG's. Well, at least we, at least we... What's it called? Cut off the PB drought. That's cool, I guess. Was it a 108 40 up? That's a terrible upstairs time. But it was actually really good until Tippy. Thank you for GG's. Like, let me think. I lost 1:25 in bits. I lost around 40 seconds in TTC and Rainbow Ride each. So it could have been like little round ups, like 3 minutes lost in Tippy. 3 minutes lost in Tippy. That could have been a high, whatever it's called, high 37 out, if I was good. Well, that's interesting. Alright, let me open layout to get a better view of the splits. Is it gonna look weird for a second? I guess I gotta practice throws, because there's no reason I should have missed that many throws, honestly. Yeah. And I'm just bad, so... Alright, let's go over the splits real quick. Not a terrible bumps, obviously not great. Pretty bad JRB. I think that like was the same JRB as my last PB. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty shit. I've been playing like 4 seconds off my BOB goal pretty easily recently. So that's pretty bad. Not that bad. Oh yeah, fucking HMC 100, the blue coin was in the worst spot possible. I had to get a backup coin. In H- okay, I still have HMC time save, which is nice, 30 seconds in each. Ish. LL was bad because I can gold that by like 10 seconds, so that's like 20 seconds lost. This one's terrible. I think my midsection, or no, my upstairs was really good up until Tippy. Like, really fucking good. CCM, 20 seconds, that's terrible. Eh, 12 seconds, but I can hold it. 8 seconds, not bad. 26 seconds. Yeah. 17 is pretty bad. 15 is pretty bad. 13 is not terrible. 6, not terrible. I didn't do Wilco Cliff, so not bad. Then Omega Ball. Wait, what was my uptime? It went away 40. So twenty-two, twenty-eight solo upstairs segment. It's not terrible.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
Yeah, Sobo. I mean,